Okay, guys, time to run the next Let's Play for the day. Let's see, we've already started on Universal Soldier. What's next? Which one is this? Oh, there we go. Sonic 2. Because I did promise this. Sega! Sonic and Miles Tails Power in Sonic the Hedgehog 2. We are going to be playing this as Sonic and Tails. Why? Because Tails can't fly if you solo him for some reason. I don't know why. You just can't. And I just ran into the second enemy in the level. That is bad. Now let's see if I can actually manage to keep 50 rings until the first checkpoint. See if I can actually get 50 rings. Yeah. See, Tails can fly, but he only flies when he's with Sonic. I can never get him to fly when I play as him. Oh. This was probably a bad idea. And I have no idea how I managed to get that. Or that, for that matter. In fact, I have no idea how I managed to keep all my rings with how bad I've been sucking. Yay, I got a shield. And I lost super speed, thank goodness. Okay. Now, there should be a checkpoint right around here. I'm going to save state because this is a bonus stage for Chaos Emerald. Get 40 rings. Sure, anybody who's played this game knows how this works. Any ring gotten by you or Tails counts toward the total. I should probably have cut off the sounds on MSN Messenger. But that's actually an email I need to see and we'll check after this video. First checkpoint reached with 44 rings, I have 36 to go. Okay. Whoa, I missed all those rings. Trying to use my memory of the past to get through this. I got 6 rings to go, 2 rings. Alright, we have enough to pass the second checkpoint. We have 98 rings, 1 checkpoint left, 42 to go. Ah! That was horrible. So was that, but not as bad. Holy crap, Tails has 20 rings. That's usually more than I let him have. 1 ring to go! Got it! Just barely. 150 rings. And we have our first Chaos Emerald! Already! My goal is to get all all 7 Chaos Emeralds this time, before reaching Mystic Cave Zone, because I want to show off something that I think is fun. And yes, we lose all of our rings. That is the one annoying mechanic of this game. You lose every ring you have after leaving a special stage. They got rid of that mechanic in Sonic 2 and Knuckles, the lock-on version of this game. But this isn't Sonic 2 and Knuckles. This is Sonic 2 as Sonic and Tails. And I just lost all my rings again. I really don't remember if there was another checkpoint. If there was, I'm going to be miffed. Because I think the last time I saved the state was before that bonus stage. Yeah, there wasn't another checkpoint, and there's no bonus points up there. I just wanted to be sure. It's been a while since I played this. Continues in this game are earned by getting 10,000 points at the end of the level as a bonus. So let's see if I can't get 50 rings. Alright, you can spin dash in this game. Thank goodness, because some of these hills you just can't get up without it. And I can't get that ring for the life of me. There we go. you guys were just wondering what I was doing. And I usually hate these things with good reason. That was to see if I could get it. And going up. There's 10 more. There's 13 rings here. Let's see if I can actually get the box. Okay, save state because I got 39 rings. And I think there's a checkpoint nearby. There's 46. 51. There should be a checkpoint soon. It's probably on top of one of these shuttle loops. Or whatever you want to call them. I call them shuttle loops for some reason. Oh, come on! How is Tails getting up there, but I can't? That does not look good on my part. Tails can get up there, but I can't. And I'm really hoping there's a checkpoint. Oh, there's the checkpoint. Well, I'm gonna actually go back up there and get it. Hope it's not too hard to get. Oh, snap, I might actually grab 100 rings. Let's get rid of you, stupid Bumblebot. Crap, monkey! Monkey! Evil monkey! The evil monkey that lives in Chris Griffin's closet! Okay, well, that monkey isn't mechanical in nature, but who cares? I'm in the special stage! This is the second level, and I still need to stop breathing in like that. 50 rings. There's 16 already. There's a bunch more. There's some over here. I think there's some over here. Crap, that's early. Good. I got 53 rings. Yay. Oh, snap. Went too high there. I got 66 total. I still need 34. Safe state. Oh! Tails just lost his rings. I think hitting a bomb costs you 20 rings. There's a reason why I saved state. Oh snap. Don't get hit, Tails. We lost enough rings already. Thank goodness. Save state. We need 33 rings. If we get 33 rings, we'll have it. Oh snap. Tails just lost 2 rings. Tails! Get out of the bombs! Tails! Do I have to get them all myself? Thank goodness! Yes, I do! I made it! With 6 rings to spare! Tails, stop taking hits! 50,000 points get you an extra life. Yay! Now let's save state and get to the boss. Oh snap. Spin dash. And there's a checkpoint. In case you missed that one back there, I don't think there's 50 rings in between the two checkpoints. Oh snap. Dash up here. Now you can't touch me. Unless you're a bottomless pit, but thank goodness that wasn't. Something out there. There's something in there. I said there's something in there. Now get it! Sonic! There's... Oh, wait. Wrong way, isn't it? Yeah, I think you have to approach it from another side. And I don't know what side that is. Don't even ask me how I got up there. It was pointless anyway. Rings are another level up. What is my goal? To get 50 rings by the boss. Well, I'm one shot. I'm too short. I'll be one short when I come back that way, but there's rings on the shuttle loop. Or should I say shuttle loops? Let's dash through here. I want to at least make it to the checkpoint by the end of the video. Oh, snap. Snap. Ladies and gentlemen, I passed the checkpoint. So let's go ahead and finish the boss. 1 minute to beat the boss. And I love this music. Die, Robotnik. Your scrolling stubbiness has cost me a special stage. You will pay for that! Die! That was a fast boss, and the timer keeps going until you smack that. Sonic's off balance. I can't believe we made it through the first level in 10 minutes and got in the 11 minute time limit and got 2 Chaos Emeralds. So we will save state here, pause the game, pause the emulation. We will continue this next update along with Universal Soldier. We are out of time. This has been Sean Prower signing off. I will see you guys next time.